Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat. Sawadika, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today, I will show you about a guide how to update your old version Rise of Eros become new version Rise of Eros. Let's take a look step by step. So, of course, the old version is 1.0.700 in here, right? I will show you how to update okay, Rise of Eros game in here. So this is the old version, is like this, just tap and you will get a notice like this: new version is available, please update the latest version. So we need to update our version to newer version. That means we must download again the APK from their official site. We download it. Just go to Aerolabs Rise of Eros official site, this one. Then there is Android download, right, and iOS download. Just download the Android one. It's downloading. See, the size is 350 megabyte. My connection is slow. Okay, nearly complete for download. It's complete. After that, just install this APK, the new APK one. Just do install. Then, after it's done, just do open. Just open, guys. And you will see login screen become like this. I will censor it, don't worry. And after that, just login on the game, just tap. After that, you will get a notification to download some data. It's 550 megabyte. After that, just do confirm to download, then wait, then wait this file to download. After the all file is download, you able to play game Rise of Eros smoothly. The step is simple, right, to update your old version Rise of Eros. After that, download the new APK on their official Aerolabs Rise of Eros for Android. Just download. It will take a while for download the new version Rise of Eros APK. The size is 350. Of course, after that, then you open the new version. This new version is update, become version 1.1.200. After you open the game, of course, on this one, they will have a notification to download some data again. Just do confirm to download. Wait until finish. So you will be play Rise of Eros smoothly. Then your Rise of Eros old version is update to new version.